to that class, and he said to us, he thanked us, and he said, remember, Idaho's environment is very much like this glass. It's fragile. Take care of it. So if any of you are going to dinner with Cecil tonight, I can't be here, and I'm sorry I can't. If any of you are going to dinner with Cecil tonight, tell him that I do remember what he said. I did listen to him, and I'm trying to do what I promised.